How everyone thinks muscle is built. Versus how it is actually built.